part five anyway, so I don't care. Chop, chop, let's go. God. I haven't even gotten much sleep at all last night. But I'm not really tired and I don't care. I'm going to start raging so darn hard. This is going to draw the line. I swear to God, this is going to draw the freaking line. and the game's being such an asshole. Why couldn't y'all make it one fucking generator? At least, oh my god, bro. Five? Bro. Let me tell you something. This shit right here. This shit right here. The damn daycare part. It is bullshit. I can't fucking. Oh, hell no. I can't get past this motherfucker. This guy needs to be deleted from the goddamn game. I can't fucking deal with this shit. Yeah, I'm still on it. I can't get past it, goddamn. Like, fuck. Yeah, I can't get past this at all. Please remove the stupid moon guy. Share my screen. Yeah, I'm fixing to get goddamn pissed off. Legit, beat the hell out of this laptop. This moon guy's a motherfucker. He needs to die. I better not. Oh, motherfucker, hell no. Damn it! Oh, hell no! Guy's right near me. I'm fixing to die. Get over there, dude. Yeah, my ass is full. deleted from the game. Bro, oh hell no. That's not what we're fixing to do, goddamn security breach, you stupid ass bitch. Yes. Steel Wool's an idiot for this. What the hell's the office going to do? Why don't I just go ahead and restart the whole goddamn game? Because this motherfucking Steel Wool screwed it up the... not able to get over there to the goddamn office. I can't. Do you not see how bad the goddamn lag is because of stupid Steel Wool? They suck so goddamn bad. Kill me, you fat bastard.
It's past your bedtime.
Shut the hell up. Moon, you need to shut the hell up, dude. Made it this fucking long. How many damn minutes? Yeah, 20 goddamn minutes. This is bullshit right here, goddamn. Yeah, I'm looking at Discord through my phone. Shut your ass up, goddamn. You're a fucker.
How do you hide? Hide away.
past your bedtime. Onward, God.